Alright, hey everybody, how you doing? Let's get going here. We gotta get this area cleared. I can't fully remember where I was last I was here. It's been a bit, but it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Alright. This fucking putts. How do I want to do this? Let's go like this. This we actually know all about, because this is where you go up and get that shortcut. Now, did I actually go all the way through there? I think I just hit the shortcut. So, what else do I have to get? What? Okay, can anyone just tell me what happened there? Okay, so I know we gotta go up. Let's go clear this first. Just double check what's through here. Single end. Glad we got that. Having trouble picking. Oh. Having trouble picking stuff up here, it seems. So the joy they brought us with the update that they put through. Heck, they came with minion numbers too, right? Okay. Guys, keep going up. I'm pretty sure what we need was up. So that's the backpack there. I don't. Did we do this in here? This is just a planted garden place. Ah, chest. Lab burst. Yes. What else was up? Up. I think up is where we're going, though, right? In here? Oh yeah, there was some crazy shit going on here. Yeah. Right. Run past that guy, kill the snake shooty McFuckfuck, and then get me. Alright, that's fine. We're close enough, we're not worried about anything. That guy will have my stuff now, but just watch as we absolutely gratify these guys. Down below us here? What is that? Where is that? That is back in the starting area? Yes? No? Yeah, that is. That's where the dog is, and then you roll into the building there and come all the way around, right? Let's go. Oh, and you had my stuff. A couple of these, because I know I want to step on that trap. Why wouldn't I? That's what I live for. Traps. My fucking go-to. Alright, we gotta kill Reaper Man here. I don't think there's nothing else to push through back behind me. Just it. I rag on this game, like, an exceptionally large amount, where I actually do quite enjoy it. I think part of my ragging on the game comes from the fact that, like, the systems that don't work are just so stupid. But yeah, I do. I do, in general, really enjoy this game. I think they've done a really good job. And I look forward to when it's fixed and actually runs smooth. Probably be done playing it by then, but actually, who am I kidding? Probably, I definitely will. So I am still super intrigued at how I get to that other shortcut I found. I think we have a witch we gotta fight up here. Yeah. She's over there. Oh, this is the boss, isn't it? This is, this fucking guy. Alright, we're definitely planting a seed here, because happens. This guy's just too annoying not to have a message right here. Upgrade. Yeah, we're still just pumping strength right now. Strength 20, and then we can start pushing off the radiance again. Have a rest. Hey, dude. This is, you know, if you saw any of my Lies of P stuff, the Door Guardian really drove me crazy. This is one of the worst bosses I've ever fought in a Souls game. We did this guy on the co-op, and it is such a fucking stupid gimmick boss. Do not give me gimmick bosses. Like, this guy is just the dumbest thing ever, and I kind of hate the development team for putting it in. And in fact, again, like, they talk about how great this game is and stuff, but it's like none of their bosses live up to anything in the world of Souls. Difficulty in this game comes from setting you back. About how bad this is? Like, how incredibly bad this boss is? Like, it's not even a boss fight, it's just a stupid mechanic. Yeah, here we go, guys. This episode is gonna be me ragging on CI and Hexworks because of how goddamn shoddy this is. Like, it's not even hard, it's just the way they built it is just annoying. Absolute and utter annoyance. No way. So they give him all one hits, and and he's like, there's no fighting in this. Just all stupid shit. It's just like, I'll leave all these runs attempts against him up on the channel. Like, I won't cut any of this, because normally if a boss takes me a while, I like cut it out until it's just the winning fight, but like, this is a game of patience, and it's so bad, it's not even funny. Just the stupidest boss fight ever. Switch. It's all this. Okay, can anyone explain? Anyone explain how bad this boss fight is to me? It's a huge game of just patience. Just be patient with this guy. Just don't do anything. Just stand around. Having lots of mana stones. It's such a dumb fight, like, it's so bad. This isn't entertaining. Like, there's no entertainment value in this. It's not enjoyable. It's just a monotonous run of getting it right and doing it slowly. Like, who in their right mind with, like, a melee character can fight this guy and get it, like... Thank you. stuff back. Oh yeah, he's doing this already, eh? Hey, it sucks, man. It really, this boss really, really sucks. Like, make a game enjoyable. Make me, like, put me in the ring with someone that's, like, a scrap. Like, I've played Elden Ring, man. I've played Sekiro. We've played them all, dude. Everyone, we've all played them all. But, like, this is just pathetic devs. Like, I can't make games, right? So I can't say a lot, but this is, like, my, like... I'm only laughing because it's so bad. Like, it's so bad. Oh my god. Game. Hexwork CI. Don't be fucking proud of yourself. Like, don't. I'm not laughing because it's good, it's easy. I'm laughing because it's dumb. Out of here.
that's our ship.
Are you with me here, guys? Like, is this not, like, the, like, one of the potentially worst Souls bosses ever made? Like, and you just watched that, like, that wasn't a boss fight, that was nothing. That was just the stupidest thing you're ever gonna go through. It's so... wow, okay. And I'm not gonna cut any of that out. Like, you guys, I don't know, get in the comments. Like, what have you seen? Is anyone watching this? Are you enjoying this? Like, I love Soul Style games. I am enjoying this overall. Like, the moment to moment, the areas, the world building, the gear and equipment. But, like, that shit's inexcusable, man.
It's not so far away.
It's pathetic fucking boss fight. And again, I'm not a game dev, man. I make really nice omelets and decent pancakes, but, like, That's fucking ridiculous. That's absolutely insane. So, yeah, am I out of line? I guess I'm technically a long time I'm out of line, but, like, whatever. It's pretty good. Alright, so, feeling awesome, though, because from here we could push up from the Vestige of Dawn, and start clearing a new area of the game, and from here, I know where we're going. We're actually getting pretty close to catching up to my other character. We'll head into the mines. It'll all get pretty crazy. But, yeah, just big time. Thanks for spending your time here. Thanks for listening to all that rant, all the raving. Like I said, get in the comments. Tell me what you think. And do me a huge favor. Smash the like button for getting through that with my own sanity still attached. So, yeah. Hope to see you on the next one. Thanks for dropping in. Adios.